First game of the 2003 playoffs. To draw one back to Nicklas Hägglund. Takes a shot. Blocked in front. Rebound. Korea scores! Paul Korea ends it for Anaheim. And the Ducks take game one.
Here's Arvidsson moving into position. Takes a shot. He scores! Deflected by White.
The Red Wings' all-time leader in playoff goals, passing Mr. Hockey. They're tied right now. Here come the Ducks. It's Ruchin, bars it in. Steve Ruchin, right in, saved by Chosen. Puck is still loose. Back of the net, centers. They score! It's over! Steve Ruchin! The Ducks have swept the champs. Hockey Town is now Gulf Town.
Makes the hit. Reichel with the hit, the puck up the middle. Juszkiewicz reacts, it passed to Hanzus. Michael Hanzus to Recchi. Recchi in, waits the wrist shot. He scores! Mark Recchi! The triple overtime magic! And the Flyers have even.
Saint Louis looking for a Cavalier. Saint Louis wheel shot, scores! Tampa Bay has won a series for the first time in its history.
It's coming out. Raymond, Cassander, Lushnick right there. And the Leafs get a backup ball to that Philadelphia line. Here's a chance for Carvalho. Shot! And spotted and stopped. In front was Vandermeer, who might have got a piece of that one. Centered again. And it's Primo who can't get it out. Fired from the line. Here's a rebound side of the net. Score!
Cautiously the Wild move to center. Here's Park. Got some zip on that pass. Sekeresh, the long shot on goal. And if you're going to dump it in, why not dump it in on goal? And see why the goaltender struggles. They're onside. Here's Park from the angle. He scores! Richard Park! It's sudden death overtime! Game 7 tomorrow night from Denver. So keep it in. Tanguay let it go. Centering feed is broken up by Sekeresh. Here's Keane on it. And it's taken away. Sergei Zoltan from Minnesota. Here's Brunette. Brunette's in. Andrew Brunette shot. Score! Andrew Brunette in sudden death overtime. And Minnesota is moving on. Ladies and gentlemen, the Minnesota Wild have pulled off the upset. They have defeated the Colorado Avalanche in sudden time.
Battle there. Nicklas Hägglund will move it ahead. Cross the red line and shoot it around. Turco couldn't get all of it. LeClaire pinned by Hatcher. Centered by Oldshot. Score! There it is! In sudden death overtime, it's Peter Sikora. The game that would not end just has. And maybe justice has been served.
From this drop, Henrik Sedin's stick explodes. He has to go to the bench for a new stick. Daniel waits. Now his brother checks back in. Daniel holds, fires, Tim scores! Trent Clatt in overtime! And the Canucks win game one on a goal by a Minnesota native.
And on the double at 500 in the game. Back it comes to Madden into the zone. Madden turning, got it, Langenbrunner, open shot, save, rebound, Langenbrunner, scores!
The equivalent of nine games. Here's Kapanen. Kapanen tried the center, and Sikora did a big back-checking job on Morrow. Taken away by Oates. He's got Sikora. Sikora is now back-checked by Morrow, who returns the favor. Loose puck. Here's a chance. Shot. Score! The Mighty Ducks of Anaheim have won the game! It's Mike LeClaire! And the Ducks will go back home with a two-game-to-none lead.
Puck won't get it behind the net. He'll leave it. And the shot. Score!
Marcus Naslund. Parks back out. Richard Park right back out. Here's Morrison. Dishing Naslund. Sopel one time. Scores! Brent Sopel! Another Sopel shot results in the game-winning goal!
For Dingman. Dingman jammed one to the front, cut off by Albelin, punched back to the boards, but again, the Lightning have it. It's around behind to Dingman. Run into by Albelin. Dingman out in front and a shot. Bounced off Brodeur's scramble, and the Devils are up with it. Back ahead now, it is nudged by Marshall ahead to Eliash. He moves in. Eliash crosses and shoots one. It went wide. Chopped at by Gomez. Loose puck to the back. Colin White kept it. Swung it across to Niedermeyer. Niedermeyer holds. Shoots one, and it's knocked down. Scramble. Score!
Move it, Correa, Ruchin, Niedermeyer, together on a line again. Kuba cleared it up the near side. Schultz sends that one in, just wrapped it around the boards. Park trying to drop it deep. Adam Oates got it, trying to send it up. Kuba blocked it. Here's a 2-on-1 opportunity the other way. Sikora's in the middle. There's Sikora for the game winner. Scores! Peter Sikora, as J.D. knew would happen, gets the game winner in game one. Go ahead to Schaefer. In front, Van Allen with a great chance. Score! Van Allen ends the game. Beautiful goal.
Stevens is back. However, as Hossa getting inside on up. What a chance! Score! Ottawa sends it to a seventh game and a scramble in front. And that might have been the defenseman who's going to be the hero on this one. Chris Phillips. Wow!
The best of all time. Not a bad guy to phone up and say, listen, what do you think?
In the middle, score! Soleil! Overtime game winner! The Ducks are back in it! Thomas with Carlson cutting. Here's Ozolinchin. Ozolinchin centered shot!